What's up guys, Brad here, and today we're going to be doing a let's play of Tony Hawk's Pro Skater, the original for the PlayStation 1. Yes, this is basically what my childhood was made of, and I kind of want to jump into it because my idea is I'm going to have two let's plays going at the same time. One's going to be basically kind of like arcade style let's play, so stuff you can jump in, jump out, doesn't really matter, there's no real story to it, just fun in general. And then the other one's going to be story-based, and my idea is basically that my first story-based game is going to be Max Payne, the original, on PlayStation 2, and we can just jump around a bunch of random things while, you know, we're playing Max Payne. Alright, so we'll start career mode off here, and of course we're going to be playing Tony Hawk because this is game fact, so might as well. Alright, there's nothing really to change because we haven't unlocked anything. Just starting it off. And this game is classic. I mean, the music in it to me is really some of the best. That you know, it just sticks with me so much. And we get the original Superman. Oh god, I can't even get through. Alright, I gotta get used to this again. It's been a while. Literally haven't played this game probably in years. Oh god. Alright, well, we already got the pro score. There is no manuals in this game, so they're kind of stuck with just grinding and, you know, flip tricks around. Now, I did not skateboard really as a kid. I mean, I attempted to, I guess you can kind of say. But I was not a skater. I mean, I could basically just do an ollie and that's about it. But, man, let me tell you, this game basically is the reason why I even attempted to do it. Oh, I'm gonna fall on my face. No, I'm not, actually. Okay, we're not gonna land that. I'm not gonna get that letter. Alright, let's try to get this letter quick. Damn. Alright, we're gonna fall. I don't really care about the score too much. We're just trying to get as many of the tapes as we possibly can. I keep doing many highs. Oh god, I forgot. I messed it up. Alright. Let's grab this right here. Oh! Okay. Alright, we'll smash the boxes. And then let's try to get an old 900 off. Let's see if we can do it. Oh god, I'm gonna. This one. Pretty sure there's one like right in here. Oh, I'm completely wrong. One over there. Oh god. Going through the water. Oh my god, I cannot get up there. Oh my god, I'm struggling so hard. Oh my god. Okay. Turn around quick. There we go. Jeez. Alright, so are you kidding me? Let's freaking grind this. Alright, we did it. Alright, I think it's. Nope. What the hell is it? Damn it. Can't remember it. It's like left down, left right. I can't. Damn it. Alright, well, did the first one. School level to me is very memorable. I don't really know why. The warehouse is the most memorable, the first level right there. That's like what we would always play as kids. But school's pretty up there. Oh god. It's weird, I'm not really into this kind of music, but it just, it goes so well with this game. Now we're not gonna get away. Oh god. I'm not gonna get these high scored all this time. This will just focus on doing skate. Oh, we got skate. All right. Two. All right, we're gonna try to just do these picnic tables. Picnic tables are actually kind of annoying. Let's knock these out quick. Try to get them. Oh my god, I can't do this. I'm so bad. I'm getting the feel for it. It's just taking a little bit. So, there's four. Where is the fifth one? We already did that. Oh god. Where's the fifth one? This isn't good. We're running low. I don't know where it is. Alright. Stop. Oh my god, it ran right into a pole. I don't know where this other picnic table is, though. I thought there is three or something over here. There's one. Two. Three. Wow, there is three right there. Oh, just special. Somehow I missed that the first time. Close to the pro score too, thankfully. We might be able to knock that out along with the tables. Then just spend one map, one time doing the hidden. Unless we could somehow miraculously do all three, even though this will be quite the feat if I do. I am not that good. Oh gosh. Get up, Tony. You've got 20 seconds. Guess not. Jeez. Alright. Get up. Oh my god, we missed the high score because of that. Alright, whatever. We got the lunch table at least. Alright, all we gotta do left now is just get high score and get the hidden tape. Which we'll do that hopefully pretty quickly. Okay, let's try to sneak over here. There we go. Let's try to do maybe 900. I don't know if we could, I don't know where you could do it. If you could just automatically do it anywhere. We have to like unlock it maybe? I don't know. I literally haven't played this game in forever. I thought it was like, oh my god, we got the 900. Okay. I was doing the wrong button. Gosh, sorry. I thought it was down right circle, but it was like, right down. Oh. Well, we got 13 seconds to mess around, I guess. Got it. Alright, well, got all the tapes in school level 2. Alright, let's look at the new boards we got. Ooh, I like the cat. Look at that cat. Let's do the cat. Try it out, and hopefully we can do this a little bit better than the school. I think I did really bad at the school. Alright, well, I guess we're not worrying about skate. Blue by us. Oh god. Oh, there's a car here. I don't remember where. I do not remember this level that much. I know we gotta break those open too, but we'll worry about that later on. Oh! Oh, didn't get over it. Oh my god, the parking. Never mind. Gotta go back. Okay, we only need 2,200. Let's try to do this quick. Really? Really? Boom. There's one up here. I think there's a T over there. Oh, K. Jeez. A T over there. Yeah, we're that far from the wall. Where was the other? Problem is, there's actually a decent amount of. Ooh. Oh, look at that. Where is that? Anything over here? Ooh, throw quick. Nope, nothing over there. I'm just nervous about missing something. About to blow by the actual stuff I need. What the hell's the hidden? Oh my god, no. Where's the hidden tape though? Oh my gosh. Turn around quick! Oh my god! I blew it. So bad. I only got the hidden tape and skate. Should be able to do these. Oh my god. Especially now that I have a decent idea of where they are. Oh my god! Oh! Okay, found it. I did not know that was up there. Literally not gonna mess around. Yes! Not gonna mess around with it. And we're done. Did it.
Yeah, the 540, 540, there you go. Japan Air. Japan Air, I got over here.
Oh yeah, we're actually doing pretty good. Jinx on it. Oh. 91.6. That's not even gonna be enough. We're gonna get second.
Holy crap.
Wow. Oh, baby. What is that noise in the... Oh, look at the score this time. Try to get some air. Get some air. Oh, landed it. Oh, yeah. Feels good, man. Just... That was a good run. Doing pretty good this time, at least. Oh yeah, 360 ollie. Barely get the finger flip off. Oh my. Isn't there another one? I don't even know what it is. We're gonna try to do it again. Oh, nope. Didn't get it that time. Come on. 900. Oh, god. Pretty sure there is another one. Kickflip McTwist is the other one, I think. 360 flip to mute. Down right square. Alright, we got another good score, though.
Yes, finally!
Finally gold! Downtown Minneapolis. 15, 40 hidden, tape, skate, break 5, no skating signs. Okay. I can't! Oh! Oh my god! Well, there's one. Where the hell are the other ones? Skating signs. There's one. Okay, I guess we're not gonna jump over that. We'll just try to get the skating signs quick. I guess. Probably not. Where's the other one? There it is! Thank god. I did not want to get that one. Okay, we'll get the IT. High school also. Okay. So now we can do skate. Alright, we're gonna go for the skate, and we're gonna go for the hidden tape. Wow. Got ran over. Come on. Bad start.
I think it's that first one. I think this is where the A is. Why do I keep doing that move? Oh my gosh. Stupid ass. Maybe we're not gonna get both. Oh my god, no! Are you kidding me? Alright, how the hell are we gonna get this? No! Oh my god! Freaking missed it. Oh my gosh. I keep ripping up my freaking headphones here. Oh gosh. Can't believe I missed it. Gotta try to get the pro score. We're not going to do the special. Do any worse to score wise. Oh my gosh. Really? Just dead stop in the tracks. Oh my god. I literally can't hit that E. I had to do that just so I at least got a pro score. Let's just focus on skates. Since it's obviously all we have left, let's get hit by a car. Good start. Go down, gotta get the K. Turn back around. Gotta figure out how to get this. Okay, I guess we're just gonna really mess around. Run right into a freaking rail. Idiot. Okay, we do that. Oh
Oh, almost got this third one. Let's see. He's gotta be like right here, right? Oh my god. Okay. Come on, just get up, Tony. Get up, big Tony. That was stupidly hard. I suck. Downhill gym. I actually remember this as a kid. This one was pretty tough. All right, 20,000 voice, 5 valves, skate hidden tape, and 40,000. So first time through, we're just gonna check out, see what's what. I don't even know where these valves are and stuff. Don't really remember. Well, there's, found the hidden tape, I think. Right? Yep, there's the hidden tape. How the hell do you get that? Wow. That was a drop. Do the do. Hmm. Oh, the other bells are. All right, we'll just get the 20,000 and call it, I guess. No way we're getting 40. Okay, I think I know how to get the hidden tape, so we're just gonna go for that. Rather than try to go for a bunch of other things, we'll just try to do that quick. Unless I do something stupid like that. Right. Try to go a little bit reverse. Oh my gosh. Can't even get up here. Come on. Thank you. Okay. We need to get a little speed here. I definitely don't have enough. Oh my god, I had enough. That was surprising. I was so nervous. Sounds stupid, but I really was. Alright, how do I get to this freaking thing? I don't even know. I have no idea. I don't think it's just this. I don't think you'll have enough height. Thank you. Come on, really? Do the frickin'. There we go. Kickflip and twist. Alright, we're banging this out. Got it. Downright square, let's try that one too. Alright, never mind. Bang out the friggin' high score quick. Try to do the rest of it afterwards. Alright, we gotta practice here. Go from here to. See, how the hell do you get that? I'm obviously not good enough to get this frickin' skate. We hit that? I have no idea. Whoa. Hey. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, I got it. I did it! Yes. I don't know why that was kicking my ass. Alright, we should have a new board finally. The evil cat? Do we have all of them? Oh yeah. The evil cat, I like it. Oh my god, instantly fell. Well, we got a 14,000. That's good. Sucks that we fell, but. Oh! Oh, there we go. Liking it. definitely getting first this time. Not too worried about it now.
Over the pool.
Alright. Just gotta do that one more time. We got it.
What? Only 95?
I thought that would have been at least like 98. Yep. Oh, I'm gonna fall. Oh god, didn't fall. Doing that. Let's see. Oh my god, what is going on right now? Really? Come on, really? Oh my god, no. That wasn't that great. Still a chance that we got this, though. Bad start. Madonna. Into a Madonna. Rosario. Oh my god, that's really bad, this song. Don't let me hit second place. Don't let somebody blow it out in the end there. Oh my gosh. That was really bad. Okay, thank god. We got first. We'll start off running around just trying to find stuff and then try to get like just probably the points, maybe try to find the hidden tape. About it. Oh god, that's... didn't land it. Oh my god, I can't do anything. Oh god, maybe I shouldn't have left there. I'm trying to get any score. And oh my god, we landed down there. Oh, there's the hidden tape. Is that the mystery machine? I'm not gonna make it. Okay. Alright. What's the pro score? I don't even know. 4550? Okay, let's just jump over it instead. Oh my god, I can't. Three. Alright, if we can get these cop cars knocked out, there's a small chance we can attempt to get the intake. So right here. Okay. A delayed jump. Come on, no. Jumped right out of the building. Oh gosh. Man. This we start with the K. This let's play after being edited is gonna be fairly short, but taking me forever to finish this. Way longer than I expected. Okay. Come on, you stupid. Okay. We're literally gonna go out of our way, probably, to go get the S, because the E might screw us over. And I don't want that to happen, because the S is so much easier to get. But the E, it's hard sometimes to get out of the bowl. Oh my god, I hate when I do this. Okay. Just barely gonna freaking make it, most likely. We might not even make it though, because we might not have enough height to get it. Alright. Alright, two tapes left. Damn, 17 with the opposite. Now I'm doing literally nothing after just doing that. Oh my god. I get that freaking high of a score and I'm gonna blow it. Literally gonna blow it. I only gotta get 10,000, come on. Oh my god, did I just do it? Yes! Only the hidden tape left. Yes! Oh my gosh. I think I'm gonna try to build a special before I go to the, because I think you get low speed, obviously. My god, this level is kicking my ass. Oh my god! I did it. Holy shit. Freaking did it. And we got Officer Dick. Let's do a couple tricks here and then ET grind. That should be some decent points. Alright, that didn't work. Okay. Oh my god, it didn't count as a ET grind. That doesn't count either? Alrighty. Hopefully that was enough. 94, that's good. So let's do basically the same thing. Come on, get up, get up, get up. That should be enough. Should be enough. Hopefully. Yeah, it should be. We should get gold now. Now this one, we'll just try to do our best, but if we don't, not a big deal. do the exact same Benihana in the beginning as I've done, I think, all three times. I'm gonna see if I can do that. I don't know how to do it. I think it's down. Nope. Alright, let's just stop messing around and try to get this. There it is. Did that. Did gold. Or gold. Maybe not golden, but definitely in a good spot. Oh, missed it. Awesome. We did it. Frickin' did it. We get a Bales video for beating it. Oof. Let me tell you, skaters know how to take a fall. They're crazy. Ooh! That dude just cracked his skull so hard on the concrete. Oh my god. Yep, that guy also smashed his face. Nice. Did a little Tony Hawk complication for beating it with him. Skateboarding reminds me so much of like early 2000s. That's so crazy, but that was awesome. All right, thanks for watching, guys. That was a freaking trip, but we got it done. So have a great one. I'll see you guys around.